Hey everybody, welcome to our January 2022 edition of our Eagle Pride Celebration. My name is Mark Ring. I'm the Activities Director here at Lakes Community High School. Our Eagle Pride Celebration provides us with an opportunity to reflect on the preceding month, address the community, and share the achievements of the students with their parents. Lakes Community High School truly believes that good education plays a vital role in building a bright future for our children and our community. Therefore, here at Lakes, we are committed to providing an atmosphere to our students where they all can learn new educational ideas and values every day, learn about teamwork, friendship, and also, and maybe more importantly, learn about themselves. I love the fact that our faculty members are relaying the great ideas, thoughts, and things that our students are doing in their classes to their parents. On this important occasion, we get a chance publicly to celebrate this success achieved through the hard work and perseverance of our students and the help from their teachers as well as their parents. These students are responsible for the continuous growth and development of our school in combined efforts with our excellent teachers. I express my heartfelt gratitude to the administrators, teachers, and parents for their support and collective efforts towards the development of these young talents, working with them to achieve something that is worthwhile for themselves. So with that, be sure you share this with everybody else, your family, your friends. We're proud of our students, and I'm sure you are as well. Let's get ourselves rolling with our math department, Mr. Gage Rice.
Hi, I'm Mr. Rice. I would like to nominate Jason Klemas for the Math 1 Honors Student of the Month. Last semester, Jason completed a YouTube project on exponential functions. We were comparing how many views a YouTube video has compared to the day it was released. Jason did his project on Lil Uzi Vert, and he did his project in great detail. It was very engaging to watch in class. The class enjoyed it. I enjoyed it. And I think Jason truly understood the assignment with how much detail he put into it. Jason is who I envision as a future mathematician. Congratulations, Jason.
Greetings, Lakes community. My name is Matthew Castor, and I am the Director of Bands and the Fine Arts Department Chair here at Lakes Community High School. And it is my honor to be here today to recognize Kyle Delaney as our co-student of the month for the Fine Arts. Kyle has recently been selected for the Illinois Music Association Education All-State Band. This selection was done through a rigorous audition process that included etudes and all major and minor scales. By being selected to the All-State Band, Kyle has put himself in rare company. He is among the top 10% of all high school musicians here in the state of Illinois. We that work with him every day aren't too surprised by this because he is a constant example of what it means to work hard and to dedicate yourself to the improvement of your craft. But nonetheless, he still had to earn this accolade through the audition process, and earn it he did. We know that he will represent himself, the school, and the community very well as he participates in rehearsals and a concert with his colleagues later this month at the Illinois Music Educators Conference in Peoria, Illinois. So once again, Kyle, add this to the list of accomplishments and congratulations for all your hard work and dedication to you as a musician and what it's resulted in this All-State appointment. Thanks again, everybody, for all your support for the Fine Arts and for Lakes Community High School, and be well.
Hi, Eagles. I'm Jory Bowen, Assistant Principal of Curriculum and Instruction, and I am pleased to present an Eagle Pride Award to Joey Falkus. Before winter break, I was asked to jump into a class because a teacher had a sudden illness. And so on my way down the hall to the class, I was thinking there wouldn't be lesson plans. So I was getting some games and activities straight in my head that we could do. And, you know, I used to teach math, so maybe a few math problems, they would enjoy doing that. It was a theater class. I'm sure that would be fun. And I walked in, and Joey Falkus was the teacher aide for that class. And it was an absolutely fantastic period that I got to see Joey Falkus in action teaching these students. The teacher, Mr. Esquivel, even though he had to leave in a rush, was able to communicate with Joey and get him the lesson plans. And these weren't emergency lesson plans. These were the actual plans for the theater class. And Joey executed them perfectly. The students were finishing reading the Laramie Project. Then they were debriefing on the play, which is a hard topic. Joey knew all the students' names. He made sure all the students' voices were heard, did an absolutely incredible job navigating a conversation between the students on this book and the end of the play. And then there was some time left at the end, and instead of just, you know, sitting and having the students hang out, Joey ran some improv games with the students. Couple different varieties. He let the students pick which ones they wanted to do. So Joey, thank you for truly a tremendous leadership job in that class as a teacher aide. And I know that with the abilities that you have to lead and to interact with others, you will be able to do whatever you want to do. So again, thank you. I enjoyed our time together and congratulations.
Nominate Maggie Pop for Eagle Pride. I have the pleasure of having her in AP Human Geography class. She is prompt to class, engaged, and participates in the curriculum. When she is not raising her hand to contribute to the conversation, she is actively listening and reflecting on what her classmates have to say. Her cell phone is not a distraction to her day. Everything she turns in is quality work and showcases her hard work and dedication to her academic success. Being a freshman is a challenge and adjustment in a normal year, and the circumstances of the current normal are challenging us all. Maggie is a great example of how a student can still be successful during challenging times and get the most out of their high school experience at Lakes High School. Keep up the good work, Maggie. Congrats.
Congratulations, Kennedy, on getting nominated for Eagle Pride. I nominated you because I love all the questions that you asked me in class, and you stumped me frequently, especially last semester. You asked me a lot of questions that I really had to think about or sometimes even look up. And I love the way you're always thinking and processing and comparing, and you don't just take what I say, but you really think about it and process it and think about how it applies to other things and ask a lot of great questions. So I've really been impressed by that this semester last semester especially, and I hope that you keep asking such great questions this semester, and I've really enjoyed having you in class. So congratulations on Eagle Pride. Hi, Stephanie. Congratulations on being nominated for Eagle Pride. When Eagle Pride nominations came up, your name was definitely at the forefront of my mind. I was just so impressed with you, especially last semester, in just how patient you were, especially with some of your group members who needed a lot of patience. And I just really appreciated that. And you just showed such maturity and kindness and grace in class. Not only that, but you're a wonderful student. I'm so impressed with how well you do and how hard you work. Your art is amazing, and I've enjoyed some of the things that you've shown me there as well. You're definitely talented in a lot of areas. But the main reason that I wanted to nominate you is just, I just really appreciated your kindness and your patience in class and helping your group members specifically at the end of last semester. So thank you for that. I just wanted to let you know that it hasn't gone unnoticed and that it's greatly appreciated. So thank you. Conrad, congratulations on being nominated for Eagle Pride. I've definitely missed you having you in class this semester so far. Looking forward to having you back. I actually nominated you in December, and then for some reason it didn't like go through. So here I am again trying to nominate you for last semester. I wanted to nominate you for Eagle Pride for chemistry because I've just been so impressed with your ability to understand things and apply them to so many real life situations. And just the questions that you ask me are so good and so often require me to go do extra research or go look things up because you ask things that I don't even know the answer to. And I love that. I love that you are paying attention to what we're doing in class and you're applying it to other things that you know and thinking about how it applies to the real world. And I just really love that. So I can't wait to see you back in class and get to hear those questions again and get to be stumped by you on a regular basis when you ask me hard things about chemistry. So I hope you're doing well and look forward to seeing you soon.
Hi, I'm Ms. Scherstahl, and I'm here to award the January Student of the Month to Sammy Skula. Sammy's been my student since freshman year. She was a student in Math 3 Honors. She's currently in AP Calc BC as a junior, and she's doing really well. She's rocking an A, although I know that she gets stressed out because it's not an A+. Sammy, you know, is generally a rock star all around. She's extremely disciplined. She always gets her work done on time. She works hard and gives her 100% no matter what she's working on. She is also a member of the MAP team, and she's actually, fun fact, she's the only junior that has been with us since freshman year. When she was a freshman, she was the only freshman on the MAP team. And then when she was a sophomore during a pandemic, when we did have new freshmen join us and other sophomores join us, she was a leader amongst them. And so that was really nice to see. This year, Sammy really stepped out of her comfort zone, and I asked her to be a student aide in my support classes. And she said yes. And so she was a student aide semester one in my Math 3 support, and she right away developed a really good rapport with students. They, you know, loved working with her one-on-one, would ask her questions. And even when they didn't ask her questions and she saw that they had a question, she always stepped in and helped out. She not only was a student aide for my class, she was free 5B because she was with me 5A. Miss Larson needed or wanted a student aide for her Math 1 support classes, and Sammy very graciously said, yeah, I'll do it. And she would work with me 5A with my students, and she would work with her and her students in 5B while still taking multiple AP classes and doing extremely well in all of her classes. And she's just so kind, nice to all of her younger classmen, or even, you know, her peers that are the same age group. She works well with everybody, is always very respectful, and never, ever, ever has a judgmental tone with anybody. And so I know that Sammy's always been a quiet, shy student, but it was really nice to see her come out of her shell and see her step out of her comfort zone and take these leadership roles. And so I'm just really proud of her as a student, but also the young woman that she's growing up to be. Sammy, you deserve this. Congratulations.
Good morning, guys. And I wanted to give a shout out to the Eagle Pride for Global Studies and AP Human Geo for January. I nominated Hannah, Ava, Analia, Lily, and Jawan. And I nominated all of you due to your effort for the final and your final grade at semester one. One, all of you have done such a great job. You could have, before the final, decided to, hey, I have a great grade, I don't need to study or do the study guide, or I can just kind of blow off this final. And I was so proud that none of you did. You put in the work all semester, and you didn't just stop because you had a good grade. You kept pushing, and most of you ended up getting close to a perfect on the final, and or your grade was super, super high, meaning all of you had an A+. So again, thank you for persevering. Thank you for your organization, and thank you for showing and modeling great effort to all your other peers. I also nominated Vincent along with Ms. Garcia. Vincent, we want to say that we watched you progress so much during first semester. You came in with little confidence, and we saw that every day you had a little bit more. You were providing more with discussions, you were writing more, and all of that effort paid off. We saw the biggest growth from you on the Global Studies final. Guys, congrats on being nominated.
Hi, this is Matt Reif, Athletic Director at Lakes Community High School, with you today to honor our Eagle Pride Athletic Award winner for the month of January, freshman Hannah Rojas. Hannah was an all-conference selection this past fall in cross-country and was also a part of our state qualifying girls cross-country team. She's now an active member of our freshman girls basketball team who has achieved great success thus far during the season. And she will be running track during the spring as well. So overall, just really excited to recognize Hannah for past accomplishments, current successes, and we look forward to a bright future for this young lady. Again, January Eagle Pride Athletic Award winner, freshman Hannah Rojas. Congratulations.
Nominating Jack Klein for Eagle Pride this month. The reason is that Jack Klein is not only an absolutely integral member of the community, he is a member of our executive board team. He is a steadfast artist in class and outside of class, but also he has taken it upon himself to represent Eagle Theater and Lakes Community High School at the Illinois High School Theater Festival All-State Production. Although the production was not able to happen this year, Jack still went off and performed with all the accolades deserved. This production is one where all high school students across Illinois can audition for this production, and they only choose the best out of the best. And luckily and proudly, we have Jack Klein as part of our team. So congratulations, Jack Klein. I'm very, very proud of you, and I'm sure all of Lakes and Eagle Theater is as well.
Hey Eagles, one last time, we're very proud of you. Congratulations. Teachers, thank you very much for the nominations. You guys make sure you enjoy your February. Continue to be heroes.